We have a device here that's called a hand boiler. It contains some colored methanol, which has a fairly low boiling point. I'm going to place a damp piece of paper towel on the top of the hand boiler. Make observations about what happens in the hand boiler and explain what happens in the hand boiler.